are we? Back in Disneyland. Come with us for day two.
Okay, I have 2 cents of yours.
Oh my goodness, 3 if you count your actual ears. All right, we're gonna go blast some Astros. Sound good? Yeah. Hey Buzz. This is my Buzz Lightyear. Sorry, Chris Evans. You loved it, and we're gonna go do it again, right?
Yes.
Okay, let's go see if we can beat our scores.
I took my ears off because they were holding this on the back.
Yeah, that's why I can't wear those ears. They hurt too. All right, let's go ride number 2 Astroblasters. We're ready. Let's do this.
Can't you do it? Joystick spin control is now active. For now, connect your spaceship.
We're doing it. All right, round 3. I'm gonna win. I'm winning. She is so ready. She's gonna make it happen. Do it. There we go. She went up to 2,000. That's good. You did 900 points better than last time. I'm okay with that. I'm okay with that score. All right, first press mini acquired. We went with Jessie. Because Emma loved this ride so much, we figured this was a good one to get. Even though Jesse has nothing to do with this ride, that's okay. Very fun. Alright, Storybookland Canal boats. I'm excited. Emma, you've done this. Did you like it before so much? You did it at night. Now you'll get to do it in the day. You think it'll be different? You'll be able to see better, maybe?
Yeah.
You can't do the sun. Oh man, shout out to my favorite song from Babe in Toyland. About how women are bad at math. Whoops, maybe that's not a good song to sing anymore.
Take some of us while others immerse in you to help us up pixie dust or fall down a rabbit hole. Down the rabbit hole to a place called Wonderland.
White rabbit.
Let genies laugh together and make some
wishes. I wish.
Now Snow White wished for safety from the evil queen and found that safety in a small cottage filled with 7 dwarves. If we listen carefully, we may be able to hear them whistle while they work. Now on our left-hand side is a blue roof chateau where Cinderella lived with her evil stepmother and sisters. Now Cinderella's stepmother did not allow Cinderella to attend the ball, but with the help of her fairy godmother, Cinderella was able to attend the ball and had so much fun. Now she stayed past the stroke of midnight where her carriage turned back into a pumpkin. We can still see that pumpkin carriage today on our left-hand side atop that bridge. Now unfortunately, it does look like Mr. Toad is not home at the moment. Looks like he's on another one of his wild rides to nowhere in particular.
Mr. Toad's welfare.
Now coming up ahead is a frozen kingdom of Arendelle where two sisters went on a journey to find that their love for one another was more powerful than Queen Elsa's Natu. And as we journey across the canal, we'll be coming upon a small alpine village where a woodcarver named Geppetto lives. Now Geppetto carved a puppet boy named Pinocchio, wished for that puppet boy to become a real boy.
Down there, though. This is special. Are you good? Oh, thing. Yeah, let's walk with Merida. Come on, Emma, how special. What do you say? You can talk to Merida.
Did it take you a long time to get to Disneyland this morning?
It was
a
journey.
All the way from Scotland.
Yes. Oh yes. That's like you. Yes. Oh, Angus knows what's good. Do you want to get a picture with Merida really fast? Let's do it. All right, my princess. Oh, I love it. Look here, Em. Thank you, Merida. What a pleasure. Thank you. Say bye! Come on in! Thank you! What's up next? What are you doing? Yes, wow, the real name. That's awesome. We're gonna get dizzy in Disney. I like it. How was meeting Merida? Did you love that? That was really fun. She was really good. Pink again. Pink is for us. Like, we gotta run this thing around and around.
Delicious
sugar. Yes, right?
Try to get any of that. No? Awesome. And let's see, are you having lots of fun today, Princess?
Oh, yes.
Yes, that's pretty awesome. Let's hear that too.
What have we done already? We did Buzz Lightyear 3 times.
What? Oh my goodness. You must be a very brave adventurer then. Look at that, traveling all the way to space.
I know, right? Yeah.
That's awesome.
That's pretty cool.
Would you like to take a photo together?
Yes, please.
Yes, stand right on the screen, Princess. There we
Thank
are.
Thank you.
Right there.
Thank you, Aladdin.
Great to meet you, Princess. You're having fun today, okay?
All right.
We'll see.
Thank you. It's the pearly band, but... Woo! Look at that lady drummer. How cool. Woo! Whoa! This is a weird meshing of worlds. Walk through the castle, just to walk through the other side.
Cheddar, you got a sugar bagel to us from Ray Street. Breakfast of champions. This is good stuff.
Sure, you don't want any?
It's a teammate.
Okay. I know those people. They're Jimmy. A horsey, Jimmy. Hi. Hi, Jimmy. Hi, baby. Hi. What? How are you here? Is that Emma?
Who is it?
Hi, Jimmy.
Is that your
you
Emma?
You ready? Hey, Mom, what?
Yes.
Oh, my goodness. She must have a specific color for each princess. Oh, yes. Yes, it does. Oh, that's a good idea. Ooh, yum. That's a good idea. Mmm. Let's take a picture. Look here, Emma, okay? Thank you, darling. Oh, thank you, Snow. Oh, we will. Thank you. Bye bye. Go on in. Did you do Buzz Lightyear? How many times?
I'm glad. Are you one of the Space Rangers?
Oh, yes.
You are? How neat. I've always wanted to take Flounder on the space, but it's a little bit of a guppy on space.
Oh, I know. That's right.
Yeah, maybe you can teach me brave like you. He would love that. Well, what should we else should we do with Flounder? Should we take him to go looking for maybe a Snarflat or an Eagle Hopper?
Oh, yes. That would be fun.
Like maybe we should make him look out, but look at us, right?
Mm-hmm. Oh yes, we'll keep an eye out. Oh yes, please. Oh, bubbles. Thank you, Ariel. Oh yay! Thank you. Okay, bye. Yes, she does. Oh yes, please. Oh yes. Oh, Cinderella, I believe you are her favorite.
Yeah. Do you lose your shoes a lot too?
She does. I find them all over the house, so I think so. Kentucky.
Very long carriage ride.
That is.
Did you have to take one of those flying pumpkins out of there?
Yes, we did. Oh, they are quite exciting, but sometimes bumpy.
Sometimes bumpy. I think I must slip away. If you're a guy,
you're
very proud.
No.
Did you lose any shoes on the way over here?
She kept them. She did good this time.
That's what we like to hear.
Would you like to take
pictures?
Yes, please. Yes, all right. Oh, wonderful. Thank you, Cinderella.
Thank you so much.
Can
I give you a hug before you go?
Yay.
I hope you have the most magical day
tonight. Oh, thank you. Okay, what are you going to take Jimmy on? What are you going to ride with Jimmy?
Small World.
Are you ready, buddy? Yay, first Disney ride. Oh, well, second. You did the steamboat, didn't you? The riverboat. You're tired. Jimmy's first ride on Small World. Emma insisted to ride with him.
This is so fun.
What is it? Is that fun? Just wait till we get in the real part. Oh, yes. Ooh, what is this? Emma's lunch. What is it?
Popcorn.
Nothing wrong with that. This is vacation. Popcorn is lunch.
We saw R2. He's famous. He's a legend. He saved
Okay, raise your hands if you think it's convert the bypass or bypass the converter. Because that's either one of those needs to be fixed. You think the converter needs to be bypassed or the bypass needs to be converted?
That one. The latter.
Bypass
sure.
Converted?
Yes.
Bypass converted. Yeah, the bypass needs to be converted. He's giving me a look.
Yeah.
I don't think that was correct.
Hey,
you're the
astromech.
You go fix it.
Yeah, that's what we have you for. Come on, cannons. Let's hear ya. Majestic. Here we go. Woo! Great, Hungry Bear. Let's see here. Take Jimmy on Pooh. Whoops.
Let's go do Winnie the Pooh.
Yay, here we go. Let's see how he likes Winnie the Pooh.
Square, Mickey's Toontown, and Tomorrowland. We'll also visit the Grand Canyon and make a trip back in time to the primeval world and the age of the dinosaurs before returning to Main Street Station.
Let's all sing Two Brothers. Pretend we're on the American Adventure. Yay.
Yeah, that was great.
Yay. Two Brothers.
Valley below.
Where's the murder beaver? I can't see him.
As we leave Toontown Depot, like we get a real nice view of the happiest land of them all, Fantasyland. You can see people stepping onto It's a Small World just below us. And, off in the distance, majestic Matterhorn Mountain.
There's a majestic mountain.
Today. But it wasn't always this way. Now, let's travel back in time, way back in time, to the fantastic past of the primeval world, land of the dinosaurs.
She was so wonderful, and of course, I thought it was recording, and it wasn't. But she was magnificent in every way. Hooray. She was scared Emma's name was Ella when she asked, but it was not, so that's good. We don't want to be associated with any of those princesses. Naps, we came back to some Plaza Inn. That cake. I hope it doesn't disappoint me. You ready for dinner? Yeah, you're gonna fight with the straws. The lovely Plaza Inn. So pretty. Yeah, you can watch videos. Fun. I liked that. But now they're gonna have to go and see the fireworks, so we're gonna have to do something else. Oh yeah, no, they're going. Woo, that was a good time.
Seems like the fireworks are on, so we're gonna watch the Small World projections, because Emma doesn't really like fireworks, right? But we like projections. So that should be good. I can't wait, I'm excited. Well, not Disneyland forever, but we can dance to it at least. Mickey makes magic. Are we dancing, Em? Oh, you can't see her, but we dancing.
Oh man, this is my jam! Feeling it, guys.
We really like the Bruno projections on Small World. Oh, we took off our sweatshirt. This is so intense. Thunder. Gotta have a Disneyland churro.
Yeah. What a good ending.
Future Sarah here, back from California. I completely forgot to film an outro. No surprise. We were very tired at the end of every night, especially parade nights when we were just getting out of the park. So, what a fun day. We were so excited to get to spend this day with Jimmy and his first time in Disneyland. So thank you, Aunt Katie and Uncle James, for making the trek so that we could all be together on this special day. And it was just so great. And Emma had an awesome time with her cousin and her aunt and uncle. So, what a fun one. I hope you're enjoying these videos. Thank you for watching them. Make sure to check out the whole playlist if you haven't done so already. There are more to come. There are two more Disneyland days and then a Knott's Berry Farm day. I can't wait to share that one because that was an awesome day. So, all right. Disney was definitely just a dream away. Adventure was certainly out there though. This day, I don't even know if we stepped foot in Adventureland this day, but we did have very many adventures, mostly in Fantasyland. And Critter Country? Yeah, we went through Galaxy's Edge, but you didn't see much of that just when we saw R2 because you have to film R2. So please subscribe if you haven't ever done so. Give it a thumbs up if you liked this video. And yeah, leave a comment if you feel it. And if you're just finding us, we just thank you for watching. These are kind of our glorified home videos that we put up on YouTube for anyone to watch, obviously, any Disney lovers, but they're mostly for the grandparents and family and friends. But if you are finding us and you're not one of those people, or even if you are, thank you so much for spending time with us and watching these adventures. So, all right, guys, thanks for watching. Bye!